is Tootsie, and I have another review for you on not a makeup product, on like a hair product. It's a type of curling wand and a straightening wand, and it is called the InStyler. I got this it's making it. Well, if I go like that, see, InStyler upside down here. And it's blinking right now because I'm heating it up. I have it plugged in, and it does have a swivel cord. I know a lot of beauty gurus always state that if it has a swivel cord or not. Now, about the, I can feel the heat already. Now, this is a hair straightener and a curling one. I do know they have a wet to dry version. Mine is not that version. Mine is just full, solely dry version. I got this almost 2 years, it was a year and a half ago. I got it for Christmas. What the Christmas we just had, the Christmas before that, so not Christmas 14, not 15. And I do like it. I didn't show a video of how I get ready, and I use this for straightening, but now I'm actually doing a review on it. Because I wanted to try to curl it, because in the straightener I had the heat guard on there, and I just wanted to straighten my hair a lot for different events and get used to this tool before I start to do the curling. And I did curl it once. I did try to plan to film that day when I did curl my hair for my anniversary with my fiance. I don't have my ring on right now. It's downstairs in the dish because I woke up early and got ready so I can have the beautiful sunlight coming through this bathroom window to show you guys this. And it is heat up. I have it up high because my hair, it just needs high heat. And I know I'm going to be bad. I'm not going to put heat protectant on it because I haven't purchased one yet. I didn't mean to purchase heat protectant. I just haven't yet because I don't really do much heat to my hair that often. That's why I just haven't really bought a heat protectant, because it's very rare. It's maybe every 3 months I will put some type of heating device on my hair. And so I'm gonna show you guys two different. I'm gonna show you guys the straightening and the curling with this, because I do like it. It is a good product. And I'll tell you guys more about it. It does have it has a ball right here. It's a little warm on the front right there. I thought that would be cool. But it does have a barrel here. Now, there are different size barrels. I have the smallest one I think is possible, which is an inch or half an inch, whatever this is. I don't have the box. I forgot the box. Bring the box to remind me of all the information. And it has a heated plate on the inside there. And then this is cool. These brushes, they're a little warm just by being near the heat. But when you close it, it's going to spin. And so I'm going to set that down, and I'm going to separate my hair. I forgot a hair tie. Oh, well, we will make this work. I got these clips to clip. Hey, see my hair. It doesn't like to cooperate. It kind of does what it wants to do, my hair. It doesn't like to cooperate with me. My hair wants to do what it wants to do. So I'm going to show you guys a straightening area on this side, and then I'm going to curl my hair on this side. I'm supposed to take an inch or two. Okay. You put the barrel, and you close, and you have to turn. And then you go slowly. They say you have to go very slowly. And see how it's much more straighter? It's really warm when it first hits your face. It's much, much straighter than the rest of my hair. So my hair is usually naturally straight. Of course, my hair is naturally straight only when I have it long. If I have it short, then it's not. You close it, and you turn. That's what they say in the instruction, what I remember from the video. And you go down. There. Okay. Let's get the rest of my hair. And you see, I'm not good at this. And it's okay. You don't have to be good. We're all in a learning process. I'm not a expert. I'm just an average girl. And I want to show average girls that you can do this too. It's okay. And it's okay if it doesn't turn out perfect. Because you're not going to see anyone big and fancy. Come on. See, this is what I have trouble with. This, like, ugh. Oops, I'm not going slow. I'm going fast. Oops, oh well. It's me. I get impatient. That's why I don't do my hair and my makeup that often, because I get impatient. You can see it's much more straighter than this side that isn't straight. You can clearly tell that this one is more straighter. Okay. Now let's spin this back, grow it back there. Okay, where's my brush? Where did I put my brush? Did I put it back on the floor? And I accidentally hit the button when I went into the drawer, and now it's saying it has to heat up again. So I have to wait for that, but I'm just showing you again that it is straight. And normally when I curled my hair the first time, I started from the back. Just so I could, like, take it and, like, throw it back. Okay. I did the standing before, so let's try doing this sitting. And what you're supposed to do, you're supposed to take it. Whoopsie. Okay. How am I gonna do this? See, I don't know what I'm doing. See? Okay, and you're supposed to take it. You go like that and pinch it. Something similar to that. I don't know what I mean. What's it count to 20? I thought that was 20 seconds, but okay. No, oh, that was that's a weird bunched up curl. I think with this product, like, you could get really good at it. Like, if you practiced a lot. Like, I know, like, when I was doing my hair that one day, that I was getting better at it as I went along, because I kind of got used to what you're supposed to do. And so, and you gotta be extremely careful. Hey, get out of here, hair. Other hairs want to join in. And seem like my hair is, like, really long. So, oops. Okay, we're just gonna start that over. Or that looks semi-decent. What am I doing? What am I making this video for? To show you guys that it is hard. You know what? We're just gonna do one from the front and make this easier on ourselves. Like, I guess this is gonna be a come laugh at me video of me being silly, not knowing what I'm doing here. Oops, I kind of touched. Hey! Behave, hair. Hey, behave. Oh, that was a little steam coming off. Oh, the curl turned out kind of weird. It turned out kind of bouncy, 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 bouncy. That turned out weird. Yeah, I don't know what it is. I'm having a harder time today. I don't know if it's because I'm sitting down and doing this and I'm not standing and I'm using my camera to do this and not. And I have. And I have really long hair, so it doesn't always fit on the barrel either. My hair looks weird. I wish I took a picture that day when I went out to show you guys, but I don't know why. It's just my hair is turning out really weird today. It's just, it is not curling. It is Maybe, you know, some days your heritage doesn't want to do what you want it to do. I'm gonna be done putting so much heat on my hair and it turning out weird, because I don't know why my hair, it's just like not wanting to curl. Well, these curls down here don't look too bad. But my hair, like, I wish I took a picture that day because my hair turned out a lot better. I don't know what's going on today. My hair just doesn't want to cooperate right now, but it doesn't look too bad if I finish the job. But I think, like, with this, I did see videos online, and I did see, I'm gonna turn this off. A lot of beauty gurus have more success with this than I did. But I think because they've done hair products before, they've curled their hair so many times. But see, with me, I never really curled my hair growing up. This is kind of all new to me, so I think, like, with practice, I'll get really better at it, and so I do recommend this, because if you're someone who is used to curling your hair, then this will probably be a really great tool for you. And if you're someone who's new at it, like, you know, just keep doing it. Just keep trying to do it, and I'm gonna try to brush out my curls here. And see, yeah, so just, you know, just keep at it, you know, and doing it. Oh god, now my hair is gonna be like way off. One side's gonna be all. Yeah, I could have fixed this. You know, I might go and straighten my hair on this side, because look at that. It's like, oh, it's like a big old right here. It's just a big old right there. So, I might turn this back on and straighten my hair out so it's not a big old curl right here. So, I'll do that. I'm not gonna sit here and watch you guys brush my hair. Okay, so you guys, I hope you guys like this. Like I said, I do recommend this product if you're someone who's often doing stuff to their hair constantly, you know, straightening it, you know, curling it. I do find that this works better with straightening than a normal flat straightener, because I do have that, and I feel like this, it does work better. And it does have better results. And I noticed that when I do straighten my hair, it just does last longer. And so, yes. And so, like, if you're new at doing it, you could buy this product. You just have to practice that if you want to curl your hair. Just practice, because practice always makes everything better. And so, this video is going to kind of get a little long, so I'm going to let you guys go. And if you guys like this video, you can like it up. And if you subscribe and want to see more of me trying and maybe looking silly of me not knowing what I'm talking about, because I'm new at it as well, go and subscribe. And you can follow me on Twitter and Instagram at Tootsie2525, same way it's spelled down there. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!